Many of us use Bluetooth or WhatsApp to send files to others. But do you know there is another way which you can use to conveniently share files? That is Nearby Share. We will tell you how to use this feature, so stay tuned to the video. But before that, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Nearby Share helps you share photos, video, audio files and more by following a few simple steps without depending on outside apps. The feature works in Android devices for version 6.0 and up, Chromebooks for version 91 and up, and Windows PC 64-bit versions of Windows 10 and up. Here's how to use the feature. Ensure that both devices have enabled Nearby Share. Make sure the location of the device is on. Turn on Bluetooth, select the Nearby Share option from the drop-down menu and enable device visibility from the toggle button. You can make the device visible to everyone, your contacts or your devices. Open the file that you want to send to the other person and click on Share. Select the Nearby Share option. Once you do this, your device will begin searching for nearby devices. Once the other device's name appears on your screen, click on it. The receivers will have to accept the transfer to receive the file. So that's all we have in today's video. Hope it was helpful for you. Stay tuned to Gadgets 360 for all things tech.